Elliot, are you up here? Elliot, say something. I don't like this.
I forgot to say it was formal, kid. You want the moon? I'll show you the moon. You want stars? I got stars. You want to be swept off your feet? I got a broom around here somewhere.
Oh, God.
What's the matter?
I can't help it. I'm a sucker for romance. You did all this for me?
No. I'm staying, too.
There's no scene.
I sent her, Mrs. Crosby, and her kids to the movies. Cost me more than the moon and the stars.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I don't know. I just hope it's working.
Yeah, it's working.
May I have this dance?
You already took it. What next? A Gershwin tune?
No, no, no. A Garfield melody.
You wrote a song?
Not yet. I love improvisation. Taller. On my knees, you're so much taller. Just to please you, I would crawl across the New Jersey Turnpike. She makes my tail begin to wag, and nothing on earth could improve. And if my lyrics make you gag, I'll apply the Sondheimlich maneuver. Holla, there's no need to overhaul. Ha, I am ready to install ha in my heart. Yeah! So let's get wise and improvise some great theater. With a pizza, hit the sheets a little later. If all of my electrocardiogram jumps the chart.
You sing to me and I'm elated. You might say I'm liberated.
Though it's impromptu, I'm too calm to sweat.
This serenade. And his prescription seen unfailable. Still I thrill in every syllable.
Paula, I'm determined to enthrall her. It's a name I'd love to scrawl across the sky. With shooting stars, celestial graffiti at least a mile high, I've fallen for Paula, I can't deny. C'est Paula, like a sniper from Angola. Shut me down, but I parole her for one kiss. Maybe a French one. Hand me your jukebox, tell them all. I'd give you three plays for a quarter. And, Maria, all you gotta do is turn me on. Sort of like a short order cold porter. Paula, Paula, Paula. I'd give you my last dollar. Paula, put me on a leash and collar. Paula, feed me a quiche. Yes!
For Paula knows. Paula decided to grant my fondest wish. I cling like a barnacle nose to
you want platonic, I can give you platonic. But if you want serious, you better put on your hip boots.
Hey, I don't have any plane tickets in my pocket, okay? I'm here because I like you. I more than like you. I more than like you.
Oh, I don't know what was wrong with me before. I kept falling for all the macho guys. Thank God I'm over that.
I'll let that remark pass.
But you're really a nice guy, Elliot. I mean, really nice.
Well, let's not make it sound this side of wimpy. I have been known to send a few girls crying home from their prom.
You? I can't believe that you...